writer strikes tomorrow on Good Morning America on ABC.
As Americans remember, so many lives were lost as Americans battled the Japanese in World War II. And two atomic bombs were released in an effort to prevent more American lives being lost. But they were bombs that changed both countries with their destruction.